I did music in high school. I used to write music, and I think that's when I decided that I wanted to do it professionally. I did the music and vocal training and performance for a year at Penya Africa. I sing. I write different kind of genres. I have written jazz music. I have written R&B music. I've done a bit of hip hop because I like working with different artists. What motivates me? I would say life. Yeah, because I want to enjoy what I'm doing, and I'm enjoying living this life, and anything that connects with me or I get in touch with, I want to write about it if it moves me. Music, it's a good thing to use it because you're talking about everything that goes on around your society. So I feel like it's your voice to society because you inspire, you educate.
Thanks to you now, picking pieces left from the wreck of a dream that you wrote in my heart. Every song I hear makes me want to break down and cry.
And also recording is not easy because you have to get money to record in a studio and get a good producer, because most producers, sorry to say these days, they will record for you, but they will not tell you what is wrong with your music. One of my main goals is to do more projects to get my work out there, knowing that I will always express what I feel. That's me. I'd say I'm true to myself, so I trust that sooner or later it's gonna come out.
Sweet symphony, this watching love is to me, and I can't wait to hug your arms around me, baby.